Welcome back. We're going to head over towards the next mission, Curtain Call, but we'll hit a few things on the way, like the underground cache, the stealth challenge, and maybe, well, not that, but the maybe this other cache. But why don't we do? I believe we had some notifications for. Well, it doesn't look like suits, but you know what? It's time to change suits. Let's do that one. Visor mods. Oh, look, we've got an open visor mod. So we've currently got. Oh, so from camouflage, they don't hear that. I gotta remember that. These damage are from range attacks by 25%. That one's good. Catch your ammo. Scan marks enemies. Okay. Ooh, that's nice. Need a lot more activity tokens for that, though. Wow. Okay, so we've got to get a lot more activity tokens. There's a lot of really nice stuff we can get. For right now. Let's increase the drop rate. Okay, do we have 6 venom stun? Oh, wow. That one's nice. So we've currently got melee attacks. Let's we'll leave them like that as they are. We're gonna definitely keep our gadgets the way they are because we need those points. But we've got skills. What do we got here? Multi yank and throw guns. That's nice. That's not our only thing though. We also got. That leads to other ones. This one. Let's get this. Okay. So I'm just going to fast travel real quick so we're not to swing across the park.
This will make something useful.
Okay. Should we do the stealth challenge? What the heck? Let's do the stealth challenge. We haven't done it, and we do need stuff, so. And you know me, I love me some stealth.
Don't let the bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job. In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. The faster you do it, the higher you score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Think I saw a few more dudes on that upper area.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Lights out for you.
One hip wrap, hollow dude to go, please.
Man, I love stealth. It's like super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Threat analysis. Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should add that feature. Control. Initiate.
Nap time, bro. Sorry. Think there's only half the guys left.
No anomalies detected.
Too far.
You're done. Auditory disturbance detected. Alert. Who the hell is watching here?
Disturbance detected. do it?
Alert. Evidence suggests a hostile target nearby.
Don't think he saw me. Nope. Still good.
I tip my spider hat to you, sir. Spectacular work. The tools of the ninja in hand.
Just miss.
Happy stealthing.
Tools of the ninja.
Ultimate.
I like that.
Yeah, but and what do we get here? Enemies take longer to detect you in stealth. Not bad.
Okay,
let's hit this one and then over to the main mission.
I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
Oops.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one.
I got too close to the mission. Happens.
Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who'd do that?
Alright. Really?
Heard you and Allie broke up. Did she quit the underground?
Yeah. Should have known she was weak.
I thought she was pretty good with that rifle.
Not when she was pointing it at real people. She froze and cried. Said she didn't want to kill.
Lights out for you.
Roxanne should enjoy the time we have left.
Weapons. We're not alone.
You gotta be quicker than that. Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Plenty of people almost wiped this out before we went this public.
That was before. All that matters is now.
All that matters is now. Putting it in her?
Why not, Lambert? She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
Hate this place.
I shut down Fisk Tower, and I shut you down here.
Where did he go? Moving in visual.
Try that again.
Monique, how's it look? Mo's not responding. Someone check on her.
Be right there.
You see him, you shoot!
You look so peaceful, knocked out.
They're not here. Check for Spider-Man.
Hit him, one guy! Get an armor!
you didn't see that coming.
It's just the one?
Cool, chipping away.
Respect us now.
Now we got Spider-Man and Roxxon against us.
See that place burn.
I don't know if we can survive it.
Out for the count.
Check on him.
Soon to be no more generator. Should be one more.
Thank you.
If something goes wrong, the whole beam explodes.
We won't have time to complain about it. Be dead. Hope someone tries something.
I'm ready for a fight.
All that weapons training is fine and paying off.
Sarah, how's it look? Sarah! Someone check
ooh,
on
I can
him.
Do it.
On it.
You're done.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
All that we were here!
Hello.
Phantom anywhere?
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Spider-Man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
And too much of a target. There's way too much going on here. Notes. I don't like this.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. Think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. I wonder.
Charge generators.
Here. I could look around. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend, besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the...
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Those gears look webbable. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Okay, this fight is going to take longer than I have left for the video, so I'm going to go ahead and pause this one here, stop it, and we'll start right back up here in the next one. Hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you back soon. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.